మార్నింగ్ చిల్డ్రన్ వెల్కమ్ టు ఏబిఎస్ వన్ క్లాస్. చిల్డ్రన్ ఐ హోప్ యు ఆల్ ఆర్ సేఫ్ అండ్ ఫైన్ అట్ హోమ్. చిల్డ్రన్ టుడే వి ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు రివైజ్ ఫర్ ద FA 3. Okay. It helps in smiling, laughing, everything, isn't it? And also our face muscles here, it helps in keeping the foot. Our leg muscles, it helps in kicking, jumping, walking, etc. Isn't it? Here our shoulder muscles, it helps in writing, throwing, throwing the ball, pushing, everything, carrying the loads, isn't it? So these are the function of the muscular system. Next coming to nervous system. What is this nervous system made up of? Nervous system is made up of nerves. So many thin line wires, thin line tubes and wires. Okay, so which is there in the bean shape? You know that, isn't it? Here I have given the extract system diagram. So practice the diagram, children. Okay, and our body will release so many waste. So this waste will come out through by the sweat, isn't it? The skin will leave out the sweat. So that also the extract system will take out. Okay, and extra water and salt is removed from our body by the skin in the form of sweat. Next is reproductive system. Birth to death. a good house should have the proper drainage system by purpose to carry out the unwanted water. And also we should use the covered space. And also you should plant a trees around the houses. Why? Because plants and trees cleans the air and produces fresh air to breathe.
More water. Okay, sandy soil can be seen
solid. Okay, clay solid is made up of very fine particles which stick together. Soil is the upper layer of the earth. The types of soil depends on the kind of the rock from which it is formed. Bedrock is the dash layer of the soil. Bedrock is the lower layer of the soil. It is the lower layer of the soil. True or false? Plants take water and minerals from the soil through their leaves. Through their leaves, plants will take the water. False, isn't it? From where it will take? It will take from the roots. Soil is formed due to the weathering of rocks. True. Gravel is a mixture of loose pieces of rock and particles of sand and clay. True or false? True. Soil has lot of sand is called clayey soil. No, isn't it? False. Subsoil is the layer